Yo, welcome to the quarry. So this video is of the prologue, and I wanted to give you a heads up. I was having some issues getting my controller working, but we got that sorted at the 5 minute 23 second mark of the gameplay. This is my first time playing through. I have no idea what to expect. I'm sure there's gonna be some jump scares. I don't know what else, but we're gonna experience it together. So sit back, get comfy, and enjoy the quarry. All right, here we go. Oh yeah, there's like big names in this, right? Yo, what's up, wolves? We're checking out a new game? New to me. Sorry, y'all. I took far too long. Yep. All right, I got you. I don't know how loud to get it. And I still got more. If you need more, let me know. This totally reminds me of like Evil Dead. Like the way that it's going through the trees like that. Alright, cool, cool. Yo, you guys are like in sync right now. Yo, I'm trying to get it.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Oh, heads up. Wait, what the fuck? What am I supposed to do?
Nice catch there, hon.
I don't know what I was supposed to do there.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Everything
Shit.
About that?
Everything's wow, going, falling
that
apart
is
already.
Like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gone lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put down your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
Pause and play with
I'm
controller.
Working on it.
Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to select. I'm pushing all the buttons. I can't do anything.
Everything okay?
Yeah, all good.
All right, this is fucked.
Hey, eyes on the road, mister.
If it hits me with another quick time event, it's going to. I don't know what button that is. Fuck. I know, but I don't even know what mouse and keyboard button it is. I gotta pull up the menu when I can, which I don't know if I can now. If I'm afraid to hit exit and like skip something.
Yeah,
will I?
Yeah, I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was?
A bear?
What? No, no, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
Wait, there's a lady in the back seat?
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
It just pauses. Okay. Okay, cool, cool. Yeah. Oh, okay. So, what's up with this? Controller works. All right. I think I might know what happened there. I think we should be all right. If we're not, I'm going to cry myself to sleep.
I really effed this car up.
Yeah, also, I really fucked up the intro here, didn't I? Totally.
Maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Oh god, he's out of frame. This is not good. Okay, sweet. So it's working.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Good shit, finally.
Season 4.
So I assume when y'all played this, you did not completely fuck the intro and miss all the fucking shit, right? So you don't know how bad I messed up yet. Why did I pause it? I wanna make sure... Settings. I wanna make sure we have the right, what do you call them? Filters. Okay. 80s horror. Yep. And then I guess we got the right outfits on. I just wanted to make sure that we got those, but I don't see that in the options anymore. So, guess so. All right, I'm supposed to walk around, but I don't know what for. What am I doing? Interrupts. Maybe I should watch these, but I don't know. Maybe I should have watched them before I started, you know? That's all right, we're getting it together.
Max, why didn't you tell me?
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
I know.
Pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Oh shit. I guarantee you this is how
Where
I was
going?
The first time I played DBD
just
2.
Over here.
I'm just like so jumpy, ready for everything.
Stay there for
Kill
a second,
me.
Okay? I'm almost done.
What? You're not the boss of me.
I just don't want you wandering off on your own.
Excuse me.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, it better not be.
I'm sorry. I really got to concentrate for a second, okay?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm really driving a wedge here.
Look, I think there's someone down there, okay?
What's that?
They could be hurt. I'm going to go check it out.
Yeah, you know, when I plowed into them, because my controller wasn't working.
Good idea, Laura. So thoughtful of you.
I know, 101. Do you not know Horror 101?
God.
It's actually really cool how it's cut scenes like that into gameplay. Yeah, right. Also, my light's about to die. No worries. Yep. Oh, shit. What we got? Okay, what? What are we? Okay. This poster's for a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here a while. Left forgotten in the woods are those burn marks around the edges. Perfect. Why would this be in the middle of the woods? Oh, I see. We got a little left or right option here. I know. This shit's got me a little on edge. Like, remember when he... Oh, fuck no. What the shit? Get the fuck back here, lady. What the fuck? Bruh. Like, remember when he said, don't go far? Okay. Bruh. I know, no shit. Did anybody throw Shaq yet? Who the fuck is Silas? Oh, shit. Bro, how did you not see that? Yep, you done fucked up. Great. First person's dead, and we haven't even made it to camp. Oh shit. Oh shit, I didn't know I had to go under it. Oh my god. Okay, first mission, kill this girl apparently. Apparently, yeah. She better fucking run. Boom, look at that. Okay, we're getting it, we're getting it. Surely people fuck up a lot in the beginning, right?
Max?
Bro.
Max? Max!
Hey, why are you shouting?
Okay. What the fuck are you doing, bro? It's the fucking spirit. She's phasing.
What the hell was that?
Car. Now. Yeah. Now. Did you see it?
No, but I heard something. Let's just get out of here.
Y'all forgot to check the back seat. Crazy.
Come on.
Silas does.
I thought you said you checked it.
I did check it, and it was fine. Honey, I know you're on edge, but you gotta calm down, okay?
I am not on edge, Max. I'm freaking the fuck out.
It was probably just an animal or
something. No, it wasn't an animal. You didn't see it. It was a woman.
Lord, this isn't helping, all right? Go. There we go. We're good. See?
Please just get us out of here.
Okay.
Max!
I'm trying.
I would say they fucked up, but really I'm the one who put him in this predicament.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Back off, Ted Raimi. Holy shit.
Pull it down.
Hi, officer.
Jeez.
How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No. Well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely. Barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head.
Yeah.
I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just
everyone's going down. Why is he gotta be so creepy? Why do cops have to be so creepy? He's a cop, right? I hope he's a cop.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened?
Yeah, he's a cop. Wait. I didn't choose a path, did I? Hold on.
Hackett's quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths and unexplored wonders.
Oh my god, I like these.
With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way.
Perfect.
At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way.
Uh-huh, sure.
Warned,
when you end up dead, there is.
Some paths are more dangerous than others.
Yeah, like not missing the thing in the street. Yeah, like that. Jesus. Ooh. Shit. Nope.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so
true.
We swerved and, you know, here we are.
Something jumped
yep.
out.
That's what she said. Yep.
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
Wait, what?
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, no, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Why would you say that?
Sir?
Oh, boy.
Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
That's what I'm saying.
This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Oh boy. See, if I was a cop and I ran across some kids like this in the ditch, I wouldn't be like, what are you guys doing here? I'd be like, yo, you guys okay? Let me help you out, no big deal. Like, you gotta throw an arm around these people. Freaking weirdo.
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Yeah, we're driving. Yeah, right.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp.
Perfect.
We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No,
I don't know why they have us coming so late at night, but
we figured
okay.
We'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Manning up.
You're not going to make it to Hackett's Quarry.
Excuse me?
Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Okay. Yeah, I wanna know why.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Who the fuck are you? You're not my daddy.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem is.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am.
Oh.
If you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Okay. For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Why you gotta get out to show him something on a map?
It's okay.
Okay.
That'd be okay. A good explanation for this.
So, we...
Okay, creepo.
All right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's quarry again?
Oh, boy.
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Uh-huh. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go to the hotel and be like, yeah, can y'all help me? I'm trying to get here. And like not even say anything about it. That's what I'd do. Yeah, is it blood or is it scratches? What?
Hold still.
Nope.
Just. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What?
There. Fresh as a daisy.
Oh, yeah, you really helped out.
You
thanks.
Can return to vehicle, ma'am.
Thanks a lot, guy. Yeah, that's true. This guy's giving me...
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Arlie Ermey vibes from the Texas
there?
Chainsaw remake,
no,
2003.
Look. Good night.
Definitely. Definitely those kind of vibes. Okay, well, I'm going to play Call of Duty Mobile. All right, man. That sounds good. 8 o'clock, though, we'll be back on DBD. So, want to come back? Check it out. Maybe we'll run, get some people together, run that custom. Get that rematch, you know?
Why is this guy just sitting there?
But I appreciate you coming in. Yeah, I'm not talking.
Giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Maybe tomorrow. Oh, all right. Man. Cool, cool.
All right. Let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Something's gonna fucking startle scare
we're
me.
Going here.
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
What?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
This guy, he likes to toe the line.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Oh boy. So she...
Hello?
He was.
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max, come on. Max,
I mean,
don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
How is the only person you're traveling with not going to be in the same plan as you, you know?
Is anybody home?
Yeah, and then she basically admits that she didn't actually talk to anybody. Like, come on. Hold on, is this a door? No, it's not. There's a gate, though. Oh, nice. We got a little faster walk. Let's explore this thing a little quicker. Can I see this sign? Will you let me see it? I think it just says the name of the place, though. Hackett Quarry. Yeah, this is 100% on her. Like, what the shit? It's a little odd, though, that they're like, yeah, we're going to go one night early. And then they decide to get there at what is seemingly like 2 o'clock in the morning. Oh, shit. I mean, that's pretty cool, though, how it changes the view like that. Maybe I missed something. I don't think I did, but... this place does look pretty cool, though. Oh, looks like something's down here. Are we gonna go see that car? Yo, that actually looks pretty fun. Okay. If I went to a camp and it said that on it, I'd be like, Mom?
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
We need to find another camp. Yeah, let's see what's up with this. Wait, I can't go around it.
There's no one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
I can't do anything with this car, really. All right. Oh shit. Hold up.
Hey, you ready to roll?
No, not yet, bro. Just stay in the car. I won't go far. Remember we had that talk? It worked out just fine last time. How are you gonna put your light away? Wait. Say what? Excuse me? Come again?
Hey! Hey, are you okay?
That guy's clearly malnutrition. Malnourished.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help. Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
Nah. Nah.
Hey, I'm back.
Right. That's
what
I'm saying.
Get you out of
there. Hey.
They haven't said anything back?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Nope.
Why didn't you just bring... look, there's someone in there.
I mean, that's kind of a bonehead move on his part. Let's not lie.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking. I am.
Let me see.
Jump scare. Okay.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
yeah, let's use a hammer and a... we're taking the hammer.
Hammer time.
You sure?
Right.
That's gonna be super.
I know! Yep, no,
so,
let's get the guy out. I mean, she's on a mission to get this guy out. We might as well get her out, you know? Perfect, property damage. Perfect.
Wow,
breaking and entering. Not an issue. Okay.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
But it's okay. We're counselors. Bro, why? Why?
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
That's what I'm saying.
Hello?
I mean, at least she's not like, I'll go by myself. You guys wait here.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Yep. Voodoo vampire incoming. 100%.
Hey, be careful.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're doing the split up thing again. I see. That's cool. Yeah. Because, you know, last time it didn't, you know, cause any issues. Fuck. Wait a second.
Max?
Better be some hooves attached to that rib cage. And not feet, you know what I mean? I'm sorry, were you growling at me?
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know?
Yeah.
Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but...
Stop looking. I mean,
you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Oh!
Max?
Holy shit!
Max!
Bro is so fucked.
Max!
His blood. Help. I think I'm bleeding.
You can always find another. How would I? Why would I not? Okay. Okay. These are the kind of choices that I'm gonna have to deal with all game, I can tell. And they are not easy ones. I mean, I get that you're having problems here, buddy, but you need to, like, snap out of it for, like, 5 seconds and run up these fucking stairs. That's what I'm saying. Tell me this guy's fucking dead.
No!
Oh, shit! I fucking knew it.
Does Say this what? Look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Why would you say that after you shoot? Wouldn't you want to ask that and then shoot? I feel this all would have gone a lot different had I just dodged on the road.
Let me play among the stars. Let me know what spring is like.
This is why you listen to Creeps. I mean, I can't necessarily argue against that point right now. Wow.
Darling, kiss me.
Wow. Jeebus. So that's the prologue.
Please be true. In other words, I love you.
Man, I like the music though.